Nick Nolte and a young Kirsten Dunst star in the thriller Mother Night at 5-2 with an American playwright coerced into working for the Nazis. Now, Rod Steiger gives a powerful performance as an army officer dealing with his sexuality in The Sergeant, which contains violence.